What's up, guys? How's it going? It's that boy Reggie here, and we're back at it again with another reaction. Today we have Kagero by Babymetal live. I don't know much about this. I think whoever commented saying that this song, I should check out this song, was saying that this song also had an epic intro. I could be wrong. I don't remember very well, but yeah, I think that's the only thing I know about it. And I'm on a Babymetal high right now, man. Like, their songs are amazing. I just want to keep on listening to them. And here we have another one, so let's check it out. Let's go. Ooh. Starting off right away with the solo. Oh, the bass, okay. Hey. That was insane, bro. Like, from the very beginning, bro. Like, they didn't even waste time. I mean, I guess this is a fan-made video, but even then, like, look at the quality of this. This is 4K. This is insane. Shout out to this guy. You're the man. Woo! Great quality. But yeah, let's keep it going. Oh, here she comes. Oh, here they come. Man, the video quality is insane. You can just see everything so clearly, man. Woof. Again, shout out to this guy. But yo, like, the vocals are amazing. Again, they're putting on a great show. Look at them. They're just like their backups. They're doing their thing, man. Oh, and also, I really love the outfits. I know they're wearing something different now. Usually they're wearing like the white, and like they, you know, they have like makeup or something that's white and stuff. But here they're wearing masks and black, so that's really cool. I noticed stuff. See, I got this. Man, but yo, this is amazing. Let's keep it going. Guitar solo, okay. Mm-hmm. Yo, also, I have to say, this, like, the sound of it kind of reminds me of, like, would it be, like, Slipknot? I don't know, like, it's kind of, like, old-timey metal, you guys know what I mean? Yo, it could be, Slipknot? Because, I mean, it'd be cool if, like, this song was inspired by Slipknot, and that's why they're wearing the mask and stuff, that'd be cool, right? I don't know if that's the case, but I just love the energy they bring. They just kill it every single time. That was insane. Again, baby metal doing baby metal things. I mean, what else can we expect? It's amazing. You can't go wrong with listening to any of their songs live. They kill it. They put so much energy into this. They get the fans involved. That is the definition of entertainment right there. Hands down. Also, before I go, if you guys haven't been able to tell yet, I'm really big into like horror stuff. So I'm gonna be checking out new videos on like horror stories or ghost videos and stuff like that. So if you guys are interested in that, you know, go check out my other videos. It'd be really cool if you guys can check them out if you guys are into that. Or if not, you know, let me know what other kind of videos are you into other than like music. You know, I'm trying to like expand a little, and I'm still gonna be doing music, don't get me wrong. I'm still gonna be checking out more of a baby metal, maybe more other bands and stuff like that. But yeah, just let me know what other type of videos do you guys like. I personally like horror, but if you guys have any others, let me know. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the little bell so you guys can get my notifications. This was That Boy Reggie, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.